You notice the guys in the video training the dogs. Okay, folks, we're about to go inside. It's going to be dim in a minute.
All right, I'm going to use the layout of the prison first. Wow. F dorm, D dorm, B dorm, G dorm. Each dorm had bunk beds, had a day room with a TV, had separate shower bathroom facilities. Here, there, back down there, back down there. Officers were stationed out here, but in 2011, when the money was tight, there were over 400 inmates in here. There was only one officer walking the floor. Okay, F dorm is well named for.